Hi, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to edit disposable camera effect in Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo, before and after, using this filter. You can download this preset for free via the link in the description. But before that, the file is protected by a password. Please turn on the captions so you can see the password and download this presets. The password consists of 4-digit numbers and will appear separately like this. So let's start editing. First, go to Light. Push the contrast down to -20. Highlights down to about -16. Shadows down to -30. Whites to +45. And blacks down to -20. Go to curve. Follow these steps. And done. Next, go to color. Drag tint to +25. Drag vibrance to +36. And drag down the saturation to -20. Go to color mix. First, go to red color. Saturation and luminance to +10. Next, go to orange. +10 for saturation. And luminance drag to +25. Go to yellow. Hue to +40. Next, saturation down to -20. And luminance push to +35. And last, green. Saturation down to -36. -20 for luminance. And done. Next, go to Effect. Clarity drag to about plus 10. Vignette down to minus 50. Midpoint drag to 40. And 20 for grain amount. And finish. Now we try to apply in another photo. Copy setting. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And see you next video.